South Australia will have a new Premier from October 20. Jay Weatherill to take over from Mike Rann, who today announced his intention to step down. Reporter James Wakelin was there and joins us now live. James, the Premier only returned to Adelaide last night, so when was the transition deal done?
Belinda, the deal was in part done while the Premier was still in India, but the date, it was only set in the past 24 hours. Now, the Premier himself looked far from happy while he delivered the news to a press conference this morning. The man standing next to him, Jay Weatherill, his successor, chosen by the party, not the Premier.
It's the date the entire state was waiting for.
To best assist Jay and the government in the leadership transition, that I will step down from the office of Premier on the 20th of October.
Mike Rann ending 10 days of intense speculation about his future. Standing next to the man who will replace him, the Premier revealed he wanted to go in March next year. But slumping opinion polls, then his own party, made that impossible.
I fought far too long and too hard to see the gains this state has made in the last 9 years damaged because of a dispute over the timing of my departure from politics.
Last night, the Premier was giving nothing away as he arrived home from his Indian trade mission.
Is this showing leadership right now, walking away, not saying a word to South Australians who've been confused for 10 days?
Perhaps because the deal had yet to be done. He met with advisers late into the night, then left home early this morning, arriving at the office not long before Education Minister Jay Weatherill for their first face-to-face meeting on the leadership handover. Jay Weatherill accepting the October 20 date before the pair made it public.
Jay, congratulations. You'll be a terrific Premier.
The new Premier will take over before the next state Labor convention.
It's important that the whole of the Labor Party is behind my leadership. I wouldn't have wanted the leadership except on that basis.
Mike Rann will overtake Don Dunstan to become the state's third longest serving Premier, but fall short of a decade at the top.
A transformation of this state. That's the thing that I'm proud of, not about whether passing certain dates or not.
A date on his exit from Parliament unclear.
Three more questions because I've got to go to Cabinet.
As his ministers arrived, they were falling over themselves to praise the deal.
Watch out, watch out.
Hello.
It's a sad day for Mike Rann personally. Mike Rann is without a question the best Labor Premier, the best Premier this state has ever had.
Mr Rann maintains he wants to seal the Olympic Dam deal before he goes. It promises to be his lasting legacy.
I can achieve the things that I need to achieve by October the 20th. Thank you very much. Thank you.
James Wakelin, 10 News.
Now, Mike Rann may be going earlier than he would have wanted, but many in the Parliament wanted him gone before Parliament resumes in September. So now, no doubt we can expect plenty more calls from the opposition about the lame duck Premier.
Indeed. Thank you, James. Reporter James Wakelin there at Parliament House.